idea of freedom, idea of liberty, it's something very important to us. And the idea not just for liberty of expression, liberty of opinion, but liberty to go, liberty to be what you want to be. We work to produce information and knowledge. We know that this is the most important thing to start to begin any action against slavery. The worst war ever between 1939 and 1945. And after to walk very close to the edge, the different nations around the globe sit together and wrote a very important document that was launched in December 10th of 1948. It's when the humankind, the human beings, walk so close to the end that they are able to recognize what's happening and try to work together for a better world. We need to fight slavery, not just punish the offenders, not just release people. You need to fight poverty. You need to create opportunities.